morning, everybody. I will have my brand new video up on my channel in an hour. I didn't get much sleep last night. It was interesting, to say the least. I know there's a lot of assumptions going on. People think that. I'm not even going to say what people think. But I know I was very ambiguous yesterday, so a lot of you were like, girl, what the fuck is happening? It's probably one of the most serious things I've ever dealt with or been through. So I'm going to share my story today and try to move on from this crazy madness. All right, I know there's been a lot of rumors, but I had over $2 million of makeup stolen from me. Please swipe up to hear my story. Makeup the last few weeks, you got the wrong bitch. You may be like, Jeffrey, what are you doing? Oh, I took a break from the FBI investigation because I need a root canal. Life is really trying me. I'm trying to smile, but bitch, it hurts. So yeah, I have an infection under one of my crowns back here. And I need to drill through it and the nerve needs to come out. So on top of everything, baby, bitch, I'm a strong one. You guys know I'm doing good. Thank you all for all the messages, well wishes. There are so many good leads. Shout out to all law enforcement, my personal team, the FBI, and all the different agencies in different states currently working on this project. It's fucking insane. So I will be back shortly, and send me some good vibes. Sink in. It has been a whirlwind the last few weeks. Now that you guys know what's actually been going on, I feel like a big weight has been lifted off my shoulders. It's hard not being able to share things, and I don't know, the leak was really fucked up for me. I couldn't believe that a new product had even been stolen. I couldn't believe it was that, and I couldn't believe it was an entire shade. Like, I hope, I just have a lot of thoughts. Obviously I took this so personal, and it's never about the money. It's about the time, the love, the effort, the creativity, and the entire thing that my team and I have been working and building on for over 2 years, you know. Magic Star is something I am so proud of. The formula is beautiful. I cannot wait for you guys to touch it and play with it for the first time. I am actually going to move up the launch. It was going to be towards the very end of April. I'm going to move it up and I will announce things shortly. I think that now that the packaging and the component and everything has been leaked, I'm like, girl, I think we're waiting for one more delivery, and then I will have all 30 shades, of course, minus the stolen one. So I'm going to move up the launch, and I will have some announcements soon. But thank you guys for all the love today, all the messages. I'm just sitting here, like, I've been getting asked all day, will I ever get C5 back? I have no idea. We have recovered some of the boxes. Like, we're talking only a few hundred units, but there is a major key player who was arrested today. That is someone who gets the makeup from the people that stole it and then deals it out. Thank God she is off the streets. She is in jail right now. They are fully investigating her and all the evidence, and hopefully we can get down to the exact root. But I am just so grateful for all the law enforcement, all the FBI agents, and everyone who is helping make this right and help me find out what the fuck is going on and who did this, because this is probably one of the most insane things I've been involved with. So this will not ruin my launch. No one is gonna fucking stop my hustle, my grind, and my creativity, because I've spent so much energy on this project.